a large quantity of Indian-made foreign liquor being transported illegally from Punjab to Gujarat was recovered from two tankers in the district on Wednesday. The value of the seized liquor is approximately Rs 1 crore.